Oh, it's a... You change your phone? Gift? Everything in metal. Naki Bangladeshi Baki?
Baki Bangladeshi Naki.
Baki Bangladeshi Naki.
Refugees, welcome. Really, why? Who put it there?
The manor.
City
the
mayor?
Mayor.
Okay. That's interesting.
That's good. This square is called Colón. Colón Square. Colón, who is the person who discovered America, the continent. He discovered America, okay? And this square is called Colón Square. And now you will see, this is the National Library.
Yeah.
And then there is a park with a huge Spanish flag. At the right. City center, and now we are going to like the
downtown.
Yes, where the financial part of Madrid is.
Mm-hmm.
And now you will start seeing tall buildings.
Skyscraper, yeah.
Yes, you will start seeing. That
yesterday we've been there already.
What?
Yesterday we've been in this part. No.
No, a bit far.
Bit far.
Yeah. Part.
This part is more green. It seems green.
Yes.
Flyover bridge?
Do you?
Vehicle go through this bridge?
What?
This bridge.
What?
It's for car?
Yes. It's for car and for people.
Mm.
Look, there is the financial part of the city.
This green building.
Yes, this is like the financial district. And the Santiago Bernabeu, the Real Madrid Stadium, is very close to here now.
Oh, okay. stock exchange market also here.
Sorry?
A stock exchange?
No. That's in the city center, but okay. Here are like banks, all the headquarters of banks and consultancy companies.
Okay.
And also, yes, there are also the in the building, in the construction business, there are some headquarters, different companies, but big ones.
Big ones, yeah.
And now Real Madrid Stadium is here, in the right-hand side. That column is in the middle of Madrid.
In the middle.
And those towers, mm-hmm. there are two, they are like twin towers, and they are this.
You mean...
You see the black mm-hmm. with the lines?
Yeah.
And the four towers, the skyscrapers are there.
They are connected together?
No.
No?
Well, underground, maybe, mm-hmm. but not above ground, no.